reflashing the Librem 5 is the best way to remove your personal data and to put the phone back into factory defaults. Warning, this procedure will completely erase everything on your device. Before reflashing the Librem 5, make sure you have a recent backup and a spare x86 computer. Let's set up the computer with all the software needed to flash the Librem 5. These instructions are for PureOS, but if you don't have PureOS installed, you can boot from a PureOS live disk and follow the same steps. First, install these packages on the spare computer. With those installed, we can download and use the flashing script. Simply change directory to Librem 5 DevKit Tools and run this command as root. When run, our flashing script downloads and re-images your Librem 5. By default, the script will assume you're using the mass-produced Evergreen version. If you have an earlier version like Dogwood or Birch, you can specify your board like this. After download, the script verifies the image is intact, then prompts you to attach your Librem 5 in flash mode for flashing. To boot into flash mode, you'll need to disconnect and power down the Librem 5. With the phone off, remove the back cover and pull the battery. Press and hold the volume up button and attach your Librem 5 to the spare computer. The indication light should be blinking red. Next, reinsert the battery while still holding the volume up button. If all went well, the indicator light should be a solid red and the script should continue. If the script doesn't move on, try to repeat the displayed steps. When complete, you can unplug and hold the power button until you see the green light turn off, and then back on. After the first boot, you'll be prompted to set up your freshly installed Librem 5. Order your Librem 5 at puri.sm.